Deep Thoughts by Donald Trump. They come out with faucets where no water comes out. You know, if you go and buy a home, and they know what I mean, the showers, you stand under a shower and there's no water coming, and you end up standing there 5 times longer. So in Ohio, you have this great company that came to me, a dishwasher company, one of the biggest and finest companies. But they were going out of business. They said, "We're not allowed to use water." Like and subscribe.